Breed. A QM production.
The Fugitive. QM production. Starring David Janssen as Dr. Richard Kimball, an innocent victim of blind justice, falsely convicted for the murder of his wife, reprieved by fate when a train wreck freed him en route to the death house, freed him to hide in lonely desperation, to change his identity, to toil at many jobs, freed him to search for a one-armed man he saw leave the scene of the crime, freed him to run before the relentless pursuit of the police lieutenant obsessed with his capture.
The guest stars in tonight's story, Lois Nettleton, Ossie Davis, and special guest star, Howard Da Silva. Tonight's episode, Death is the Door Prize.
O'Clock High. A QM production. Starring Robert Lanson. Also starring John Larkin. And Frank Overton. With guest star Paul Burke. Tonight's episode, Golden Boy Had Nine Black Sheep.
The Ford Motor Company presents the FBI. A Quinn Martin production, starring Ephraim Zimbalist Jr. Also starring Philip Abbott, William Reynolds, with guest stars Arthur Hill, William Wyndham, Don Gordon, Louise Latham, Phyllis Love. Tonight's episode, By Force and Violence, Part 2. The Invaders. A Quinn Martin production. Starring Roy Thinnes as architect David Vincent.
The invaders. Alien beings from a dying planet. Their destination, the Earth. Their purpose, to make it their world. David Vincent has seen them. For him, it began one lost night on a lonely country road looking for a shortcut that he never found. It began with a closed, deserted diner and a man too long without sleep to continue his journey. It began with the landing of a craft from another galaxy. Now, David Vincent knows that the invaders are here, that they have taken human form. Somehow, he must convince a disbelieving world that the nightmare has already begun.
The guest stars in tonight's story, Jack Lord, Alfred Ryder, and special guest star, Diana Hyland. Tonight's episode, Vicar.
A Quinn Martin production, starring Bert Reynolds, also starring Norman Fell, Richard Anderson, Ned Romero, Ina Hartman, with guest stars Diana Muldaur, Bird DeBenning, Roger Perry, and special guest star Anne Francis. Tonight's episode, murder by proxy.
Conrad, with guest stars Ann Baxter, Barry Sullivan, and special guest star David Jansen, also starring Murray Hamilton, Tim O'Connor, Louise Troy, Lee Purcell. Tonight's episode, He Who Digs a Grave. Francisco, a Quinn Martin production, starring Carl Malden, also starring Michael Douglas. With guest stars, Nicholas Colasanto, Victor French, Anthony Caruso, Harry Rhodes. Tonight's episode, Death Watch. Barnaby Jones, starring Buddy Ebsen, also starring Lee Merriweather, with guest stars Janice Rule, Darlene Carr, Victoria Shaw, special guest star William Shatner. Tonight's episode, To Catch a Dead Man. Hogan, with guest stars Michael Constantine, Jack Dodson, James Keach, special guest star Greg Morris. Tonight's episode, Man in a Cage.
Hey,
Quinn Martin production. Starring Stacy Keach, with guest stars Marlon Mason, Thalmas Rasulala, Ludi Solari, Paul Lee, special guest star Eric Braden, also starring Carl Franklin, Robert Mandan. Tonight's episode, The Mercenary. Sean, with Michael Biehn, Patty Colquhoun, and James Callahan. At this moment, thousands of children are running from their homes, crying out for help, seeking to escape from brutality, indifference. One man hears them well. Steve Arizio, former juvenile officer, now a clinical psychologist, has spent a lifetime answering such calls. Tonight's episode, Throwaway Child.